So let's talk about this like men.
Okay. You deny we're in danger, Dale?
No. But there's a dozen of us, one of him.
There's 30 of them.
Killing him doesn't change that.
Nope.
But it changes us.
And when this guy kills somebody, I ain't gonna need to say anything because that blood, that's gonna be on you. You're wrong about this, Dale. You're dead wrong.
Cause you're dead wrong.
Doodlebug, doodlebug, go away home. Doodlebug, doodlebug, go away home. Immigrants built this country. Never forget that. My family came from Ireland.
Maggie Green, I kind of figured.
My grandfather brought this over from the old country. He passed it on to my father, who passed it on to me. I pawned it to pay for a night of drinking I no longer remember. When we were in that bar and afterwards, I thought about a lot of things. If you become a father someday, you'll understand. No man is good enough for your little girl. Until one is. Go on now, before I change my mind about you.
But I thought it through. I made the call. I'm ready to do this.
You don't have to be the one to do it. Shane.
Yeah, it has to be me. I brought him back here.
Executioner.
I gotta keep these people safe. That is what I'm gonna do.
What about Dale?
He's got an uphill battle.
Oh, man. Call. Get the fuck out of there. He could get killed. Go back. Oh, shoot. One's gonna bring trouble. Idiot. Fucking idiot. Fucking idiot, man. The gun's over there.
Not this time.
What the hell is Tito? Oh, there. Nice.
Small group. Maybe just me and Glenn.
Glenn. I don't know what side to be on.
Look, I think you're pretty much right about everything all the time, but this...
They've got you scared!
He's not one of us. And we've lost too many people already.
I don't think any of us should be walking around with this guy.
He's right. I wouldn't feel safe unless he was tied up. We can't exactly put chains around his ankles, sentence him to hard labor.
Look, say we let him join us, right? Maybe he's helpful. Maybe he's nice. We let our guard down, and maybe he runs off, brings back his 30 men.
So the answer is to kill him to prevent a crime that he may never even attempt?
How would you do it? Would he suffer?
Could hang him, right?
Snap
his neck. I thought about that.
Shoot him in the head, man.
Shooting may be more humane.
What about the body doing that?
Hold on. You're talking about this like it's already decided.
You've been talking all day. Going around circles. You just want to go around circles again?
This is a young man's life.
We can't give him Dale.
We can't decide what else to do with him. You saved him.
I wish we could.
So let's work on
it.
Stop it. Just stop it. I'm sick of everybody arguing and fighting. I didn't ask for this. You can't ask us to decide something like this. Please decide, either of you, both of you, but leave me out.
Not speaking out. Or killing him yourself. There's no difference.
All right, that's enough.
Give him, Dale.
Don't you see? If we do this, the people that we were, the world that we knew is dead. And this new world is ugly. It's harsh. It's a survival of the fittest. And that's a world I don't want to live in. And I don't believe that any of you do. I can't. Please. Let's just do what's right.
Anybody else?
Are y'all gonna watch too?
Hold on. You're gonna hang him?
Wait.
Put him there.
Any final words?
Oh, please. Please don't. Don't.
Fucking Carl.
Do it.
Take him away.
This is even worse. This is fucking worse. I think I have to have a different mindset watching this. Just be ice cold.
We're keeping him in custody for now.
I'm gonna find Dale. Carl, go inside. Now, please.
Man. Too much. I feel disgusted in some kind of way. I also know, like, if they don't kill him, he might kill them, or... Animals can turn now? I don't think so. That's the fucking one.
Okay, Carl.
Baby, come here. Come here.
T-Dog, get a shotgun now!
I want you to go in the house and I want you to lock the door and I want you to go.
Go!
Who's the fastest? Fucking tackle it, man. That's what I do. What? I would have made it. I would have made it before any of them.
What happened? What can we do?
It's gonna be okay.
Can we move him?
No.
He won't make the trip.
He's suffering.
It's Carl's fault. Dead, you say? Dale wasn't at the top of my list at all if I had to pick any of the group that had to die. It's actually Carl's fault. I can't say it's Carl's fault. He could have prevented it. Like, if he had shot him, it wouldn't have happened. And maybe the walker wouldn't have got free anyway. Maybe it would have been stuck. I mean, Carl kind of motivated it to get free. So this is his fault. It's Carl's fault, or I would, yeah, I don't know. I wouldn't say it's 100% his fault, but he could have prevented it. He could have prevented that from happening. He should have. He should. That's terrible. Daryl giving the final blow. He's badass. He's tough. But he, you know, there's no way you can't feel pity for that or be sad. And everyone's just done crying. Carl's a fucking idiot, man. He did three bad things in this episode, right? He went into talk with Randall, or just stand there with Randall. He went to that fucking walker in the forest, and then he, you know, wanted to see Randall getting shot. He's a fucking idiot, man. Sorry to say, that's idiot moves right there, all of them in a row. And Shane told him not to, but he did anyway. I guess if I have to say anything nice, Glenn got consent to be with Maggie, which, you know, Herschel said. Yeah, and I miss T-Dog for the whole episode. I'm glad he was there at the end. I don't know why we're not seeing him that much. I'd like to see him a little more. But Dale's dead. 64 years old, I think. They said something along those lines in the first season. That's terrible. I don't know what to say. He was trying to, like, I didn't know which side to be on, honestly. And I feel as if there was a whole lot of bystanders just not knowing exactly which side to be on. They're just like, oh, Rick's the leader, I'll be on his side. And listen to what Dale says, kind of agreeing with some of it, not really saying anything about it. Now they can just kill Randall. Now there's no one to argue against it. It's good to have a character like Dale, you know, being so different. Life experience, all those things. It's just terrible that he died. It's so fucking terrible. It fucking ripped his stomach open. And I was like, there's no way. There's no way they can fix that up. And Herschel saw it immediately too. Mercy kill, I guess. Carl took the gun. And he didn't use it. He just left it out there. That pisses me off so much that he's 10 to 12 or something. Should be able to fucking think, right? When he's told not, I don't know, man. Had he been like 2 or 4 years older, could maybe done something against it. Physically also a little more and grab the gun, I guess. But he's not. He's not. And they're talking about eliminating the threat all the time. I just feel so bad for Dale being dead. Still miss some of the characters we haven't seen a whole lot, like Morgan, Dwayne, and Meryl. Then we have the Mexican gang, or Mexican group, I wouldn't say gang, they're actually really sweet, the ones from the first season. And we figured there's 30 men in Randall's group, but that's a whole lot, right? So that's the thing, I don't know where to stand here, because it's true, if he gets out, he might go get them, and they might be done. But he was begging so hard when he was about to die. Kind of reminded me of some other stuff I've seen, like, it just feels so real, and people about to die have, you know, like, I've seen actually some of those fucking terrible, death penalties stuff. It's just terrible, you know, really tough men coming in, and when they get, like, an injection or something, and they know they're about to die, you know, and Randall could have been shot at any moment when he, you know, loaded the gun. That's fucking terrible. There's no one that with joy in living that's not gonna be terrified at that moment. I don't believe that. So I was like, after that scene, I was like, I might have to have a different mindset. I also said it in the reaction, because this is way too crazy now. But I want to kind of bond with the characters, but it's so hard when it's this crazy, and, you know, then I don't want to bond with them, because then I'm, you know, annoyed by losing them, which is good for a reaction, but when they're lost in such a terrible way, I don't know if I'd rather just be like, oh, he just died, screw him. I don't want to feel like that, but, you know, the show can change you almost. Like, if I'm seeing a show where there's almost no kills in the first couple seasons or anything, and then all of a sudden they start doing this, where they're just like one guy begging, and they're shooting, you know, it kind of depends on which series it is that I'm watching. You're also trying to say that, but yeah, I actually don't have that much of them. I'm trying to, like, soak it up, accept it that Dale's dead, another one from the group dead. I'd have to have an after that thing, but yeah, I'm gonna wrap it up. If you want more The Walking Dead content, please leave a like. Find the full length reactions to each and every episode on my Patreon in the description. It will help me out. See you guys next time. Bye.